Did you know 7 out of 8 states and territories in Australia have started to ban the use of single-use plastics, like straws, cutlery and soft plastic bags, to reduce plastic pollution? This means once the ban has been implemented, businesses will no longer be able to supply or use single-use plastics. So are you wondering what to do with your single-use plastics once the ban comes into effect? Veolia's Recycle Pack recycling solution offers businesses a convenient door-to-door solution for those hard-to-recycle waste streams, such as plastic straws, snack wrappers, and many more. Are you ready to get ahead of the ban? Recycling and disposal has never been easier. Contact our team today to get started. Visit veolia.com/ANZ/recyclepack.